Hi everyone. Most of you are probably from TikTok, but welcome to the first video on my channel. I couldn't decide what to do for it, and then figured explaining the cycle inside of my ecospheres and terrariums and how it works will probably fit best. Let's get right into it. A self-sustaining system like this is completely shut off from the rest of the world. Nothing in, nothing out. Except for one very important thing, sunlight. Here, take a look at this graphic. It'll probably help you understand as I talk about it. Sunlight is important because it is the main energy source for the ecosphere, which gives energy to the plants and the algae to produce oxygen and nutrients. Animals, such as the tiny crustaceans, breathe that oxygen and exhale carbon dioxide, which the algae and plants use to grow. Now, there are other things in the system as well, such as various types of bacteria. These bacteria are decomposers. They decompose the waste from these animals, such as their excrement and dead bodies. They as well breathe the oxygen and give out carbon dioxide. Not only that, but they produce nutrient substances that the plants use to grow and thrive. As you can see, it is one big cycle. Everything lives off of each other. Thank you guys for watching, and if you want to keep along with the series, go follow me on TikTok.